Hello everyone, welcome to Beson Technologies. The board I'm holding, surround board, I'm going to explain what are the ports are there and the each and every ports what you have to do. Supply voltage, this port and this port input and this port output. So normally supply voltage for this port 12 volt DC single supply. This is the input port. And you have to give a stereo input, left and right input. Normally you will get from USB player or you will get from your mobile phone also. And this is the output port. So we are giving only one surround output. So most of the people are asking how to take another surround output. Normally they are using two channels, so left and right surround they are using for home theaters. So I'm going to demonstrate. I just made a demonstration how to take a second surround output. So this is the output, surround output, and this is ground, two pins. So from this surround output add two capacitors, which means 4.7 MFT capacitors. We just add two capacitors and take two output from the capacitor, two channels. Ground is common for both channel, and you can add two capacitors and you can take two outputs from the two capacitors. This is 100 watts RMS amplifier. We are using the MOSFET IRF250N power supply input, and this for speaker output. So input from the preamplifier, normally you will get left input and right input for stereo channel. For mono you have to give one input. And supply voltage, supply voltage for this board minimum you can give up to 24.024 to 35.035 DC supply voltage. Ampere you can give up to 3 to 8 ampere, and speaker output, left and right speaker output, you can take it from here. Beson power supply board, it is made for converting AC to DC. AC input you will get from transformer, and you have to give AC input here. You can use 24.024 to 30.030 transformer range. This is DC outputs. These all the ports are giving DC outputs. 24.024, 12.012, 9 volt, 5 volt, and for LED. So now I am going to demonstrate how this board works. So before going that, I am using a transformer. From the transformer, I am getting AC to DC from the power supply. From DC, I am getting 12.012. I am taking only 12 volt single supply. So I am connecting the single supply here. And this is an input port, input. I'm getting from USB player, left and right input, and I'm inserting. So this is the output pin. So I'm connecting this output pin from the output port. Okay. So all set. So as I said, I'm using a potentiometer in between a preamplifier and power amplifier. So I'm increasing the volume. You will get only surround output, not all the output from the stereo. Is working fine, you will get a proper surround output from this board. Thanks for watching our video. If you have further doubts or inquiries about our products, you can reach us anytime through our WhatsApp number. You can purchase our boards through our own website. The website link is given below the video. We are also selling our products through Amazon.in in the name of Dia Enterprises. Please subscribe us to get more videos and updates of our new products, and share your feedback on this video to improve ourselves. Happy selling!